dynamic. So there was no law of God.
There was no Torah.
Conscious to these individuals, did they know the difference between right and wrong, between killing and other?
Well, sure. That's what constituted the law. It was extremely utilitarian. That which enhanced life was good. That which enhanced death was bad.
Mm-hmm.
And so they had their own statutes and conventions, that their own primal nature that hadn't been conquered yet or even addressed. Yeah.